Hallo zusammen, I'm your vlog Dave. The other day, me and my parents went to the nearby Wildpark Hirschberg, which translates to Wild Park Deer Mountain, literally. It's basically a little forest region with distinct areas for certain animals. And in this little vlog, I'm gonna show you around. Let's go. It's located in the Billsteintal near Warstein, which you might have heard because, well, there is a famous German beer brand from there, Warsteiner. It's relatively close to where I live in the Sauerland region, so it was a really nice little weekend trip. Let's begin with the first Tiere, das Tier, singular, die Tiere, plural, and in this case it's das Wild. This is der Hirsch, singular, die Hirsche, plural, and more specifically even, these are Sika-Hirsche, beautiful animals. I really love this area because it's so open and you have a river running through it. Usually you can also go into the Tropfsteinhöhle, the Dropstone Cave, translated literally, but because of Corona, it's closed at the moment. I'm pretty certain we will return one day for the Tropfsteinhöhle. That's gonna be interesting as well. These are really fascinating animals as well, I think. I'm talking about das Wildschwein, singular, die Wildschweine, plural, the wild pig, translated literally. Hog in English. And we even managed to spot a little Ferkel, das Ferkel, singular, die Ferkel, plural. So cute! I really love animals, and especially cats. So seeing der Luchs, singular, die Luchse, plural, was really fascinating, really cool. We even managed to feed der Rothirsch, singular, die Rothirsche, plural. And boy, let me tell you, they love apples.
Nom 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 nom. Würde wahrscheinlich auch einen kompletten Apfel so nehmen. Ja, denke ich.
Ja. Oh, oh, oh. Ja, ich wollte sagen, das sind... Rivalen. Ja. Ey, meine Finger lässt aber dran, ja?
Jo. Huch.
You can also see some Schafe there. Das Schaf, singular. Die Schafe, plural. This specific breed is called die Skudde, and it's relatively rare these days. One of my personal highlights was seeing der Fuchs, singular, die Füchse, plural, in this case der Rotfuchs. And little pro tip here, they love cat food, Katzenfutter. The same is true for der Waschbär, singular, die Waschbären, plural, the washing bear, translated literally. Yeah, I know, German animal names are quite interesting and funny at times. Often it's either what those animals do or seem to do, what it looks like, washing stuff, or what they look like.
Was ist?
Ja, du musst auch nehmen.
If you're interested in more vlogs from Germany, German nature, German sightseeing, whatnot, feel free to check out this playlist right here and this vlog from a couple of years ago in which me and my friends explored an abandoned copper mine. Really interesting as well. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm your Vlog Dave. Tschüss und bis zum nächsten Mal.